71, we're off and running. Blue Alliance, all three robots across, and they take control of the switch. Red Alliance, oh, looks like they've got all three robots across. As the bell sounds, the Blue Alliance does get that additional point as the Red Alliance now takes control of their switch. Blue Alliance gets that additional ranking point. 44-96. That's the Norn Storm with Choro. 5200, the Alchase Robotics team, working some defense, trying to keep 991 Broncobotics from getting his score on the scale. Oh, Broncobotics lose control of that power-up cube. Don't want to bother the robots once they're in that null territory. Those are penalties if you're in the null territory and you're banging on another robot. 28-40, Blue Tide, trying to go up high. Scale still not owed by anyone. Scores within five. We had a power-up played by the Red Alliance. They shoot out ahead. Blue Alliance now takes control of this. Gale, Blue Alliance now, points gaining. Closing in fast on the Red Alliance. Tied up, Blue Alliance goes ahead by two, three, four. Red Alliance now, 64-13, degrees of freedom, going up high, trying to get their cube on the scale. Oh, just a tiny bit short as the Blue Alliance power cube on their side of the scale, securing their position. We're in the end game. Red Alliance jumps out in front with that power up of the levitate. It's gonna be a close one. Red Alliance now jumping out ahead with that force power up. 9 seconds remaining. The difference could be who gets on this platform and who doesn't. 7 points is the difference right now. We'll see if there's any penalties. And with the results of that last match, Red Alliance, 285. Blue Alliance, 268.